Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over how to compare different Excel workbooks, and in some cases, different Excel worksheets. So here I have an example of two different workbooks. One up here is called Compare Two Sheets, and this one over here is Compare Two Sheets Copy. And I can view these both side by side and scroll down at the same time on both workbooks. We are also going to show you how you can view two worksheets in the same workbook side by side and also do that same kind of scrolling. So right here I have sheet two and right here I have sheet one. And then finally, we will show you how to use conditional formatting to highlight the cells that are different between the two different worksheets. Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that. So let's go over viewing two workbooks side by side. So up here I have Compare Two Sheets Copy, and then I have the Compare Two Sheets workbook open as well. So in order to view these two side by side, I just have to go to View and go over here to View Side by Side. And when I click on that, as long as I only have two workbooks open, Excel will automatically know to put these two workbooks side by side. So if I look up here, I can see that this is Compare Two Sheets. And if I look up here, I can see that this is Compare Two Sheets Copy. So I am in fact looking at two different workbooks. And I know that because right here I can see 2230 and over here I can see 2231. Next, if I click this button right here, if I hover over it, it's called Synchronized Scrolling. If I click that, if I scroll up and down, I can scroll the same rows on both workbooks at the same time. So that's really a helpful addition that Microsoft has added to Excel. So for now, I'm going to close my copy, and now I am left with just my Compare Two Sheets document up here. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. And when I have just this document open, you may notice that View Side by Side is grayed out. So what I'm going to do is close my Excel workbook and just open it back up. And then when I go to View, I can see that my View Side by Side is here. So this time, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use View Side by Side, not for two different workbooks, but for sheet one down here and sheet two down here. So this time when I click View Side by Side, I'm looking at sheet two on the left and sheet one on the right. And if you notice, the synchronized scrolling went on by default. So when I scroll down, both worksheets are scrolling down at the same time. And notice right here, 2231 and 2230. So now that I can see those side by side, I could just keep checking these cells over and over again, but that's pretty tedious. And I might get eye fatigue and I may not notice those differences that I would like to really highlight. So I can literally highlight those two differences by using conditional formatting. So what I'm going to do is highlight the values right here that I want to be highlighting in the event that they're different. And then if I stay on the home ribbon and go to conditional formatting, I'm going to go down here to new rule. And I'm going to pick this bottom rule that says use a formula to determine what cells to format. And format values when this formula is true. Well, let's see, what formula is that? It's when B2 does not equal B2. But it is B2 on this sheet versus B2 on this sheet. And I'm just going to type in here equals B2 and do less than and then greater than sign to make that not equal. And then I'm going to put sheet two exclamation point B2, because this is going to allow for me to check the value of B2 in sheet one with the value of B2 in sheet two. So because I am doing this from sheet one, I don't need to qualify this B2 with sheet one, but I do need to qualify the sheet two B2 cell. So next I'm going to click format and use this color here to highlight and say okay, and then say okay again. And now I can see that the cells that are not equal are in fact being highlighted. If you would like, you could go visit our blog where we go into these three different methods you can use for comparing workbooks and or worksheets. I will include that link in the description below. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.